And now the Geek Report with your host, Terry Rinkelnagel.
Good evening, I'm Terry Rinkelnagel. Tonight's top story, Divis. Divs. That's not a real word. Words have these things called vowels in them. That one doesn't have any. It's not a real word. Can't report on that. Divs. DVS. I see what they did there. Yes, because it's, if you say DVS, the letters, it sounds like devious, the word. So they just don't know how to spell. So tonight's top story, DVS. But first, Magic Geek is launching a new video series called The Weekly Recap. Every Friday, a new video will be posted. Announcements, highlights of the week, guest stars, and giveaways will be featured. On top of that, Chris will answer your questions about tricks, Magic Geek, himself, and other great mysteries of the universe. Be sure to tune in this Friday to get a taste of The Weekly Recap. Now with us is our own sports expert, Robert Bingfrapples.
You repulse me, Bob.
Thanks, Terry. You know, people have been asking me, what is my MPV pick for 2013 in card tricks? And I gotta tell you, that Devious by Mark Calabrese is a huge contender. First off, it plays well with others. Any deck of cards can
now,
be
now, can you use a borrowed deck
yes,
of cards?
Yes, a borrowed deck of cards is fine. It can be used. Now, the deck is thoroughly shuffled by the spectator. Then a card is freely selected. You can't force these things, Tim.
No, you can't.
The cards are shuffled yet again, and you find the card without looking. You could even be blindfolded. But here's the thing. Devious isn't just some one-trick pony. No, sir. Just take a look at this play. Spectator picks a card, it gets lost in the deck, takes the cards under the table, flips one card at random over into the deck, brings the deck back up, spreads through, and lo and behold, the one card that is going the wrong way is the spectator's card. Now, if that doesn't freak the whiskers off of your kitten, I don't know what will.
How many actual routines are possible with the DVS gimmick?
There are countless routines possible. Mark Calabrese teaches six of his favorite and most diverse routines on the DVD. After looking at all the stats, I say that my pick for MPV is Devious. If you're looking to draft a great gimmick for your card routines, Devious is gonna bring your game to a whole new level.
Hey, it's a great utility device.
Terry,
it really is.
I like it better than margarine on mangoes.
I can't say that I've tried that.
It's better than Vienna sausages wrapped in slices of American
cheese.
That's
a lot of processed food.
You know what it's like, Terry? It's like sardines.
Thanks for watching the Geek Report. I'm Terry Rinkelnagel. Good night.
It's like pancakes with ranch
dressing. That's really gross.
It's like onion rings coated in whipped cream. Oh, it's like donuts glazed in buffalo sauce. DVS is the MVP. Which makes me want a BLT.
Okay.
A BLT with OJ.
OMG. You have BO. PU.
LOL, Terry. It's the FBI. No, I got a good one. It's coming. It's at the tip of my tongue. The FB. Yeah, I got nothing. Just at the tip of my tongue.
Good evening, I'm Terry Winkleboden. Tonight's top story is a tiny.
You thought I messed up, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. So you could have picked any one of these.
Don't blow people away.